So next up, I'm sure everybody's noticed some of the drama on Twitter and social media that we've gotten about Doja Cat. The rapper was seen in a chat room with a bunch of like other racist people that was like just saying wild shit and saying the N-word, dropping nigga here and there, and she was fine with it. And then this song that she did a few years ago, Didn't Do Nothing, came out, and Didn't Do Nothing is kind of like how police make fun of African-American suspects, black suspects, when they stop them, as if like the black suspect would say, I didn't do nothing.
Didn't do nothing.
Yeah, exactly. So like she has a song about that.
I feel like we all know that one girl who's just like Doja Cat.
Well, she's that mixed girl that
who doesn't really bang with her black side like that, but like is grateful for her black side like that. You feel me? Like she's happy that she's
when she's out here spinning these raps
and has a nice body, but like is so mad that her hair is difficult. And you know what I'm saying? Like we all know that type. We all went to school with a girl like that before. And they're just weirdos, bro. Doja's a weirdo, dog. Like, she's a weirdo. The things she sings about, like, the things that she's into. And then, like, that same girl, like, you're like, yo, like, you're half black, half white. You look good. Like, you light skin, you bad. What's up? And then she's like, I don't even like white guys. Like, that's Doja Cat. Like, we know Doja. You've met a Doja before.
I started meeting Doja Cats when I got to high school.
That's what the black girls, that's what mixed girls who don't mess with black guys are called. They're called Doja Cats.
Because she would, because the Doja Cat type of girls in high school would show up to school, like, and they would just be dressed
clothes,
in
sus.
The wildest stuff,
they're
right?
Weirdos, bro.
But you know what's crazy is, like, the black girls, like, the black girls didn't fuck with her because she was dressed... Because
she never ever even fucked with her.
Because she was dressed like a circus clown. Because she was like, she's colors everywhere. Colors, like hair, she didn't know what
different.
To do with her hair.
Yeah. Or like really, really hippie, like baggy clothes.
Yeah.
Get up.
Baggy jeans, big boots. It was a bad bag. And then like, so the black girls didn't like fuck with her like
never.
That.
Never.
No and then
way.
The white guys did. Because like she listened to the same music they did, like
yeah, she always had headphones
to, like,
on,
NSYNC and like
Panic at the Disco.
Panic at the Disco.
That was her shit.
Like somehow she stumbled upon rapping and making music and she's got bars. Like her music isn't.
I like that juicy song. I keep it juicy. That shit's just fire. That's a goodie.
I'm gonna replay that. I'm gonna replay you saying I keep it juicy so frequently. I think everybody knows a Doja Cat. So I'm not surprised when I saw her in this thing. The only thing that got me really upset was her talk. This, I don't know if you saw that video with her talking about her hair. She was like, I have 4C hair and I hate it. And I know all the other black girls hate it. I know you guys can't comb your hair. But then on the other end, I saw this like thread of her wearing the worst wigs that you could possibly wear. And her shit's like being tilted and
they're
just not presentable.
They're a lost cause. Yo, you guys don't understand, man. I've met a lot of Doja Cats.
There's a lot of...
Life.
It had to be
and
a lot.
And I used to be so mad because I'd be like, yo, like, you're bad. Why are you so weird?
Yo, I fucked a Doja Cat in college.
Nah, I could never crack the code.
I did. Like, she was cute. She was a cute black girl.
Did you have to dig deep? Did you have to, like things you don't normally like and have conversations about things that you don't even care about?
In college, I wasn't concerned about anybody else liked. What are you talking about?
Oh. I've been simping on my whole life.
We had the same major, so we were able to talk about that. But I was able to crack that code. It wasn't a hard code to crack.
No, because they're also, like, super, like, freaky deaky.
Yeah, on the low.
On the low.
On the low.
But, not on the low because we know that that type is that type.
No, but you know what it is like they'll show up, like she would show up to my dorm room in like in like bootcut jeans.
No, that's a sick link. Trev, that's a nasty and the boots. Yeah, that's a nasty link, bro.
It would be the bootcut jeans and like the boots. And no, so
she had to take off all the chains.
Some like
she was goth, bro.
It wasn't goth, like the jeans were blue, and then she had like these like run over sneakers, like, cause you know they don't take care of their sneakers
their
like we do.
Like this,
yeah,
okay,
yeah, they get them out the box, they wear them, they go play rugby or kickball or whatever them shits is in them.
Tag,
tag, Or handball. Handball. Yes.
Those handball. The cats like handball.
Those are the handball chicks. But then they would take off like, and they have like some fly like underwear on.
Yeah, some lingerie, some savage fancy.
Exactly. And it's like,
Doja,
what are you doing?
I do it.
What are you doing?
They're different, bro.